Launched in June 2018, CompGran Soft Matter Dynamics is an experiment conducted on board the International Space Station as part of the Horizons mission. Its objective is to examine the behavior of granular materials of various densities and to improve their handling in industrial processes. Many basic products we use in our daily lives are granular. Construction materials, chemicals, pharmaceuticals, sand, and grains, for example. Other granular goods like plastic pellets are processed in huge quantities. The German plastics processing industry has an annual turnover of 60 billion euro, and the global industry produced 335 million tons of plastics in 2016 alone. But little is known about how they behave in industrial processes. Just as a drain can become clogged with household waste, bulk granular materials can accumulate, jamming and disrupting production in processing plants, and sometimes even causing catastrophic failures. If granules transform from a fluid-like state into solidified form, they can block one another when packing density is increased, thereby obstructing further movement. Space provides a solution to the mysteries of granular behavior. On Earth, granules fall to the bottom of their container very quickly. But in microgravity conditions, they can be studied for much longer periods using the dynamic light scattering technique. Here, light from a laser light source illuminates the sample in the cell. The scattered light is collected with a detector, making it possible to gain information on how the particles move. The observation time is extended from a few seconds to as long as an hour, making the ISS the only place where the number of experiments can be large enough and last long enough to provide statistically reliable results. Without gravity dictating the behavior, experiments under microgravity enable us to understand all parameters responsible for granular dynamics. CompGran will also lead the development of new theoretical models for predicting granulate behavior in general. It is also expected to produce novel non-contact measurement techniques for granulate process modeling and to improve the planning and design of industrial plants handling bulk granulates.